say that, but it's like, it means potato and potatoes and herring. I can never say the second word. But anyways, it's a real one of those. And it was written by Alan McDonald.